away at Ruff, Reddy, and Pinky. So they ducked into a dark room. When Reddy lit a match...
Dynamite!
They were left in the middle of the ocean.
Then when a nosy swordfish rammed a hole in the bottom of the river raft... What if the ship gets us up, Skipper?
Pinky, put your snout in the water.
You mean, dunk my trunk?
Aye, aye.
Now, blow, man, blow!
Full speed ahead, Pinky!
Hop, Pinky, hop! Aye, aye, Captain.
How about that? Never mind that, Reddy.
Look what's behind.
Reddy, Pinky, looky. That swordfish, he's right behind us.
It's that Neonol's nuisance.
Hurry, Pinky. He's gaining on you.
Land ahoy, boy.
Land at last.
But something's wrong. Your husband, or should I say brother?
Oh, my brother.
Hello.
Hello.
Not a thing, not a thing.
They may make it to land if they're lucky. The moral is, don't stick your nose in other people's business, Mr. Swordfish. Hours later, our two good Samaritans hike along a sandy beach. I'll go scout around while you guys rest.